Hi, nice to meet you again. In the new lesson today, we are going to learn less than and less than sign. Today, we will play a game. The name of the game is Who is Fatter? You see, I have many colored pencils. Red, green, yellow, blue, white, black pencils, and so on. And I place them on the table over here. Doraemon and Nobita play first. The rule of the game is so simple. Two of you run to the table and take some colored pencils. Are you ready? Run. Okay, Nobita. How many colored pencils do you have? Show me. Oh, just one blue pencil. And Doraemon, how many colored pencils do you have? Show me. Okay, you have one, two, three. Okay. Three red pencils. Great. Let me see. Nobita has one ones. Doraemon has three ones. One is less than three. That means this time Doraemon is fatter than Nobita. And this time, Doraemon plays with Sukka. We play with the same rule. Running to table and take some color pencils. Ready? Run. Okay. You are first, Doraemon. How many colored pencils do you have? Show me. One, two, three, four, five yellow pencils. Great. Last time, you got three ones. This time, you get five ones. So this time, you are better than last time. How about you, Sukka? Wow, amazing. You have a lot of colored pencils. Count with me. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight green pencils. Doraemon has five ones. Sukka has eight ones. Because five is less than eight. That means Sukka is fat. Do you know how we write less than in math? We use less than sign. The less than sign has two sides. Small sign for small amount and big sign for the large amount. For example, when we say one is less than three, we write one is less than three. One is a small number, so it is on the small side, and three is a large number, so it is on the big side. Another example, five is less than eight. Be bright, five is less than eight. Five is a small number, so it is on the small size, and eight is a large number, so it is on the big side. Let's do exercise to understand. On this side, I have four black pencils. And on that side, I have seven black pencils. So, four is less than seven. With bright, four is less than seven. Another exercise. Six white pencils and nine white pencils. So, six is less than nine. Be bright, six is less than nine. Okay, we run out of time now. See you later.